As a matter of fact, carbon dioxide is portrayed as harmful, but there isn't even one study that can be produced that shows that carbon dioxide is a harmful gas. There isn't one such study because carbon dioxide is not a harmful gas, it is a harmless gas. Carbon dioxide is natural, it is not harmful, it is a part of Earth's life cycle. And yet we're being told that we have to reduce this natural substance and reduce the American standard of living.